what I'm doing is, I'm taking over all the bunches that ain't kin to me. George, go to Junior, I can't help you. Because you got a wife. That ain't my damn fault. She told you that when she went to Arlington. I don't give a shit, I don't hear that shit. I'm taking over all the good ones. Yeah, I really know the ball. You're an apology bastard. What I do when I love. Get my turn back. You shouldn't have spit in this food. When I do it, I love. Some people been looking for me since I was three. You say thank you, Ambrosia. I left some notes. And some of y'all need to check your credit, too. No, Sharon Bunch, you can just go kill yourself. And take the motherfuckers I don't like with you. You know where they are. That one tripping. You know the stripper Spider-Man and shit? Me and Shantae asked for a mail review, so they came, right? I think I got it for free and shit. I walked to the front. So you know didn't nobody punk me, though. Ain't nobody ever punk me. When you go to probation and court and shit, they give you this paper. Where my paper at? Well, you gotta sign to get down the question so you can get out of the jail. Says, if something presents you in a situation, what are you supposed to do? I'm not a punk, but you're supposed to walk away. If you already got charges and, you know, ankle bracelets and shit, you supposed to walk away. If you know you can't put your hands on the goddamn bitch, cause the bitch is your hope and gonna do some dumb shit with the crooked law, I'm probably walk away. I already beat her up last 6 times. She's looking to get them house and shit. Yep, ass Charles, and I said, motherfucker, you better do some keys or something when you come in this motherfucker. Get them, I don't even fuck who after this. I know it's your house. Fuck you, I sleep. motherfucker. You give me guess missing? Y'all see my grandma and other one on my daughter? And my goddamn daughter. Somebody try to kill Tim? And my goddamn daughter, my goddamn son. Bitch, don't fuck with me. We're gonna play this song now. I can't help my lipstick.